myself to sleep. It's my lullaby. Sometimes I drive so fast.
Rose, something is bothering you. Please tell me. Oh. Okay, well, I didn't call Savannah back last night like I was supposed to. And I guess she got mad because I promised. And so I called her this morning to ask if she wanted to help out. But she said she was mad at me and she was going to go shopping with the popular cheerleader snob that we all hate. And that she's now friends with her. And they came by a while ago and laughed at me and called me names, and yeah. It sounds like it's hard to say, but it sounds like Savannah is turning into a bully. What? A bully? No, she... I'm just saying, that's what it sounds like to me. Oh, she would never hurt anyone on purpose. Maybe she doesn't mean to, but popularity is sucking her in. And maybe she's mad at you. For not calling her back. Well, not just for that. When she asked what was going on, I told her it was personal and I couldn't tell her. And she got mad at me because we've told each other everything ever since we could talk. That's what's bothering her. I think she feels left out, Rose. I think she doesn't understand. I don't think she's trying to hurt anyone. Well, I don't think so either, but I just can't tell her right now. Yes, I understand. But just be careful. 'Cause friends are always there for you. Well, true friends are. So just be careful in choosing your friends. And make sure that you keep the ones that you've had. Yes, I know. I'm just trying not to hurt anyone's feelings. But it seems like I've already done that. It isn't your fault, Rosalinda. But yes, it is. I was too embarrassed to tell her that I'm going broke. You're not going broke. You just don't have enough money to pay for this bakery. But that's the same thing. Oh no, Rose, it's not, sweetie. It's really not, okay? Just remember, you have to act like a friend to be a friend. I know, but it's just hard, and I don't know why she would want to be friends with Julia. I mean, she's mean and stupid and really, really annoying, and she's just a bully. She bullies everyone. She even bullied Savannah, but she's still getting sucked in. I don't think she really likes Julia as a person. Julia was just there when she needed someone. Someone like you, but you weren't. But Julia wasn't really there for her. She's there for her money. Savannah is rich. Her dad owns a big company, and they live in a mansion. And I know Julia just wants her for her money. I'm her true friend. Just be sure that she knows that. But how can I tell her now that she won't even talk to me?